fried eggs and francs and dim sum steaming on a silo tea. Tarik received with thanks. Only the Chinese would rise this early in the rain to a deserted market at 7 a.m. to prepare food for so little gain. Neon lights and ceiling fans surrender the langour in this old hall, and masks cannot hide the wise smiles and